me how it's work.
So good. Killed a bunch of little kids, but it wasn't much. How are you today?
Hey baby, you wanna give me a scotch, please?
Where are you from?
Ah, they're from the weird bitches. Witches. They are, they're honoring me for killing innocent children and people all over Sacramento. And they say I am the capo of Sacramento, which I am. And now they're saying I'm the capo of San Diego and the capo of the entire United States. And they also say that Banquo's children will also be the bosses of the United States. Interesting. And the king is coming. Hello.
Hey, capo. Boss just said that you're capo of San Diego. Congrats. He's coming to visit.
Why, thank you. I will tell my wife. Adios. Honey, the letters were right. I mean, I'm already capo of San Diego, so why not be the boss of the United States?
Yeah, we should kill him.
Hey, boss.
Hey, how's it going?
Good.
So, Macbeth, how do you feel about being capo of San Diego?
Pretty cool. Killing more people, men, children.
Alright.
Like I said.
Sounds good.
Yeah, we have a deal.
You should stay here and have dinner and stay upstairs. We got an extra room.
I think I'll take you up on your offer.
Alright.
What have you done?
You didn't leave the knife in there, you idiot!
So sorry.
You wash those hands off and get to bed.
The boss is dead, the boss is dead.
What are you talking about?
The boss is dead!
What happened to his bodyguards? He's supposed to protect
him. I don't know. They got shot.
We'll remember him as a tough, big little D Unaconda.
So you think he shot the guards that were trying to kill him?
Probably, yeah.
So I guess that means you're a capo now?
I am, yeah. Party!
Go.
Seems like Banquo is a little unfaithful to me. Gotta call up the wet work hitman. Hitman. Gotta cap his mouth.
Yeah, this is Well Work Services. How may I help you?
How you doing? I got a hit for you. And he's a big enemy of yours.
What place? What time?
Fair Oaks Boulevard at 9 p.m. Look sharp.
Buy one, get one free. You need anybody else dead today?
Yeah, his son. We can't let anyone know about this.
All right.
Yeah, I wonder where my son's playoffs could be. What the?
Where's Plants?
I don't know.
Did you get it done?
We have some problems with the guy's kid, but we got the guy. We got him.
What do you mean?
We got the guy. His kid ran off. Didn't get him.
We're good. This is my style. Hello. Macduff defected to the witness protection. Okay. send out a murderer group and let's kill his family and children. Thanks.
So yeah, she was sitting in the dining room and she took a gun and put it inside of her. Nope, she didn't. She put it right up to her temple and pulled the trigger, killing herself in the process.
Man, that guy. Guy Macbeth, dude. Killed my dad. Took advantage of him. He has all the power. Killed my dad. He killed my dad. In his own house, took all the power. I want to kill him, dude.
I feel ya. Killed my family, too.
You hit him, too?
Yeah.
You want to kill him?
Oh, yeah.
Let's kill him.
Let's go.
Dang it, I'm out of ammo.
Crap, I'm out of ammo. Gonna fight like men?
Yeah?
No man or woman can beat me up.
C-section, bitch.